I'm filming this deer from about 25 feet away from inside the car. I was driving down the highway, saw it, went up, turned around, came in the back way. So, I've never seen a deer eating the road. Why is he eating all the pebbles and rocks? Or what is it getting off the road? I can hear traffic coming now.